Yeah. Yeah, see? He's saying, isn't this what you asked me to do?
So this right here is a sign of respect.
Yeah.
And so it's saying, I'll do what you want.
Yeah.
You don't have to do anything. I'll do it.
Mojo's really never done that.
What did you want her to, want him to do?
I wanted him to lunge a little bit just so I could see him move.
Oh. A circle around the pen?
Yeah.
If a horse knows how to lunge, they know that cue when they point.
Yeah.
They turn off and go. But instead, he went straight up to her slowly.
Yeah, and if you saw, I backed up a little as he was coming at me.
Yeah.
To say, you don't have to, but you can come.
Yeah, he was really sweet about it. Trying to send him off, but right now he thinks that this is what she wants. He doesn't understand send off, but he did follow her cue right there. Yeah, there he goes.
So what I was doing there, how I was walking behind him and looking at his butt, so I was teaching, I was trying to show him, hey, I want you to see your side.
Yeah. Finger was in the way. Sorry. Saying, I'll just sit here until she tells me to do something else because I don't know.
Dad's like my CEO, so he does everything. He's like, so what are you doing? Working? What are you doing? Valley waiting horse. Oh!
Daddies are sweet. This is really great for Mojo. Great progress. I just get excited over the little stuff.
Oh yeah, me too.
Yeah.
The little wins are everything.
The connection part is really what I love.
Good boy. Yeah, huh? Hey, Cole, can you grab my saddle?
Hi. Little wind, huh?
He's very easy to work with and learn.
Yeah.
He loves to learn.
I can tell he likes to learn, too.
He likes to be right up with you. He's just doesn't truly understand what he needs to do.
Yeah.
To do that.
Huh.
First for him, so it's great. I'm glad you taught me how to work with him on that.
He just wants to touch someone. So I think part of that is he's not very confident in himself. So he's asking me to show him confidence.
Yeah.
As I move, and the first thing he does when he gets to me, he puts his nose on me.
I feel like he's saying, I'm just going to wait right here till you tell me what to do.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Remember.
Hi, precious.
Straight up to me and letting me pet on him.
It was sweet. It was really sweet.
Can I smell all this stuff? There you go.
It probably smells like a lot of horses, huh?
Yeah. Me too, buddy.
Oh, there's a saddle under there, huh?
Yes.
That's the smelling of it and everything. Very curious.
Oh, put the dog up, please.
his head's going up and down with it, like.
He does that bobbing a lot, like he's communicating that way. But he's doing it the same with the saddle. Great job, Mojo. The head going up and down. See his lips, but the bottom lip does a little like a mumbling thing motion. So polite and patient and calm. He's being such a good boy. He was very good with that correction. Yeah.
He likes to follow instead of lunge, so using what he likes with him.
I can't remember when we sent him to the trainer back in 2016. I just can't remember him being lunged.
Yeah.
But that was a while back, but who knows?
I have one horse who, if you don't lunge him every day, he'll act like he's never done it before.
Yeah.
He'll do this. He'll follow you around like a puppy dog.
he keeps seeking her out, which is so different for Mojo to be doing this, which is good.
And then, you see how he just wants to touch me?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying in the video, is that it's so different for him. A horse who couldn't get away enough from humans to this. Don't stop in that spot. That's his spot to stop at. There he goes. He had a memory, huh? Remembered. Ah. It's like, that's my escape route.
Definitely knows that word.
Yeah. Aww. Rubbing on his neck to get him to calm, which is something that I learned today, helps him stay calmer on that side. She knows he's been reactive on that side, so she's checking it out before she gets on. Like she said earlier, it would be better for him to explode on the ground than with her on him. Thank you. Yeah, was it as soon as you put your hand in that stirrup on the other side that he had a small reaction? Yeah.
Which it could be he just isn't, it's not clicking his head if that's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah.
Because he's fine with the weight in the saddle.
Yeah. Well, also, when you asked him to lunge, he didn't have that memory, and then he finally got that memory, so.
Yep.
It's kind of like muscle memory, remembering a past situation. And so, earlier she had put her hand on the stirrup. I'm not sure if the captured in video, and he just had a small reaction, nothing bad. A water bucket.
That's fine.
Okay, I'll stop this and I'll start another one later.
He may have, and they probably got on, and either he was kicked so hard he doesn't like that side.
Yeah.
Because even with me barely putting weight in that stirrup, he's like, he tenses up a lot.
Yeah. They probably overused the stirrup on him. Yeah. I was just going to say to you, if you didn't want to get on him because of that.
I would. He's been so good. I don't want to scare him back into his shell. He wasn't.
Sure. He's been so good. Look at him. He's still touching you, saying, don't stop.
Yeah. And I don't want to take 20 steps backwards from where he's at right now, because he's doing amazing.
Well, let me just ask you, because this part of the video, this is like the third video, I can share this with adopters privately without posting it. I've seen people put those boat bumpers on the sides, or put stuffed animals on the sides.
Yeah.
Would that be something that could be done to get him over that right side?
Yes.
If he'll just get over that, then he would probably accept a rider. But he's wanting you, you know.
Yeah,
he
wants to learn and he wants to do it. He just, what I would say is, if you're going to work him, work on this side of him.
Yeah.
He's fine on the left side, work on the right side.
Yeah.
He's very left-handed.
Mm-hmm.
Is what I like to use. He's left-handed. He likes the left side. He doesn't like the right side.
Well, he accepted you in the stirrup. He accepted you leaning over that side.
Yeah.
And then the testing of touching the stirrup.
As soon as I went like that, he was like, ooh, that's kind of scary.
Yeah. Well, even some desensitizing for the little bit of jumpiness, he hasn't done that so bad with you as he has with me. But they could work on that, too.
Yes. And he needs...
On the right side, especially.
Someone confident. Who is confident enough to say, hey, no, let's do this, and show him this is the right way, this is the good way.
Yeah.
But just a lot more work on the right side.
Yeah.
I would brush him on the right side twice as much as you do on the left. I would halter him on the right side twice as much as you do on the left. Just do everything twice as much as you would on the left, do it on the right.
Yeah.
He's being amazing, and I don't want to get on him, and him gets so scared, he goes right back into that shell.
Yeah, I agree with you. I do. I'm not disappointed. Don't think I'm disappointed. Yes, I definitely wanted a ride on him, but I'm just thrilled with the connection.
And I think as soon as someone build a better bond with him. Because I've known him, what, an hour?
Yeah.
And he's following me around.
Yeah.
As soon as they build that better bond with him, maybe a day with him or two days with him, he'll do everything they want like that. Because he's already...
Yeah.
I asked him to go one way, and he's like, okay, I'll go that way.
I know some people who want a horse who's ready to ride, and then some people are willing to put that time into him. And so these videos will be helpful for that.
Yeah.